right, move it. One doesn't work.
Flash.
Okay, so down and right. Whatever you do, please don't knock down a bunch of rocks this direction. Okay. This had to be an attic. It's a little too small to be a scope. Well, I guess
we'll
it could
get to the actual level, mine level.
So. Could be a scope.
Did you guys keep them after bats?
So, that's what, a drop?
Yes. It's not a drop, it's water.
Water right there? So we go right?
Or left. But right's the better way.
What's...
You can go both ways. We'll explore the whole thing.
And then, well, that's water?
Yep.
Okay. I know.
So if you look, you'll probably be able to see that, so they don't move.
I haven't seen any yet. Haven't really been looking though. Alright. Those ice crystals really mess with you. A lot of wood back here, or remnants. They must have had air at one point, compressed air. Here's some more air pipe. Stop. There must be a light up there.
So look at this one right here.
That's a stope. No, that's not a stope. That's a attic.
So if you guys look at the light over there. There is another entrance to this mine, but it's boarded up. Oh yeah, I see it. Back there, eventually you'll hit open water.
But and that one?
I'll have the entrance eventually. But we can go back up and go over.
Ooh. Oh hey, there's a bat.
Where? Can I see one?
So this hits open water?
Eventually it will be.
It'll be ice for a while, probably. I wouldn't walk on it.
Now, the objective is not to get wet. I do like to be doing this with the carbide lamp. There's another bat on the left. Okay, there's water.
Where's the bat?
Somewhere over there. There's at least 2 inches.
That's not making too much noise. I don't know what that's
like. If I don't break through. Have you actually explored past here?
Yeah. But it was later in the season, so it's icier.
Alright, I heard some cracking. So is it this deep all the way? As far as water depth?
Yeah, sure, it gets deeper and deeper the further down you go.
Really?
Yeah, otherwise we would explore the whole thing. But we came out here and we went down probably 100 meters at least. And then it started to get open water, so we're like, time to turn around. Like, have you ever seen ice this slick?
It kind of looks like there's flowing water at one point. Just the way the ice formed.
This water is stagnant in the off season. It's in the bad season.
Yeah, it's
him.
Alright, this creeped a little mush. Alright. I don't think the ice is there. Someone was obviously back here with paracord.
Oh, guys.
That was me. Hey, take your time. Where's that other bat?
No, no, the iron right there. There was one in the middle, back there.
Okay, another one right there. Could they at least, you know, hit it 7 feet? Someone likes Blue Moon. So, you haven't explored that?
I've been everywhere here.
Okay.
The only place I haven't been here is down that path all the way. That was the furthest one. Apparently, I know people that have, and it like opens up to another room like this.
Is there, there's a way that way, and is there something over there? So that looks like an inclined shaft. Okay, so that had to be a... No, that could just be a riser. Looks like there's water down there. That's where we just came from that way. How far does it go this way? Hey, Bass, how far does it go this way?
So you guys see the entrance over there?
Oh, that's graded. Is that a ladder?
Looks like a step stool.
Wonder if that's original.
What's that, Dan?
Wonder if that's original. Yeah, you're right, it's kind of new. And it's got camel duct tape. Well, how far are we going? Oh, it is a dead end. That's a dead end right there with a bunch of bats and blast holes.
Sweet.
That like burned up stuff up there?
Could be.
Or is that just more water?
I can't tell. It looks burned.
Really, we really warm this place up. It's a cool spot to camp.
Spot the what? Oh, it's a cool spot to camp.
You ever crawl up in the grate?
No.
That a challenge?
Dan, that thing's like 6 inches by 3 feet. You can get up to it. We've been up to it before.
Well, yeah, that's what I meant. Get up
oh,
to
yeah,
that.
I've been up to it before.
I can't be the main entrance.
No,
these had to be added.
I think it's dynamite at the roof, and this is the dynamite at the roof to close it, and this is going over the top. Looks like they just poured a bunch of tailings in there. Thank
you. Yeah, that takes a lot of work. Anyway, I don't feel like climbing all the way up there. Onward.
I'm down.
Not really a lot of pot marks from blasting. What's up there?
Nothing.
started looking at this thing.
That is pretty impressive. Wait, is it still flowing in there? What's that squealing? Anyway. That's still cool. So you didn't explore that one audit over?
No, I've done all these, I think.
Okay. And you said that one just goes and ends?
Yeah. That one right at the start. You know how when we first came down, we went right?
Right.
If you go left, there's a room that has quite a bit of ice in it.
I'll check that one out.
Some other time we can come back and go to the other mine across the road. That has a lot of stuff you can walk around on.
Don't do that. Well, let's get moving again.
What was that?
Let's get moving again. There's more to explore. If I had my muck boots, I would have went, you know, further in that one passageway. Oh, it gets that deep.
It gets like way steep at least.
Well, I think we're kind of making the resident angry. Onward. Now you can kind of see the remains where timbers were.
Yeah.
Well, leave him alone. Wait, you guys are going lightless? I guess my headlamp does kind of work. What are you guys up to? This rock right here, that my left hand's touching, is loose. This rock right here is loose. So that just goes in a little ways?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a sewer drain.
Yeah, an itch is missing out.
Taking arrow, you see this?
Huh?
Arrow.
Oh.
These sticks are pointing in the arrow.
They must be pointing the way out. It'd be kind of hard getting the waders down here and not getting a hole in them.
Oh, I feel the cold air now. Oh, that quartz.
I don't know. I'm not a rock person.
Cool. Shiny. Pretty shiny, shiny.
I don't know. There's like some with just a.
I'm pretty sure this is native copper right here.
Well, this probably is too.
You see the green on it? I feel heavy this is.
It's pretty light.
Not for the size.
Oh, here's some chips. That must be. Isn't one of the first years a geology major?
Virginia's.
Glass is Virginia.
Wait, there's two Virginias? And then you get like a little ice crystal to throw you off.
Yeah, it looks like it could be ice in some of them.
That might be quartz. Right on there.
Mm-hmm.
There's something red there.
Oh yeah, it is.
Very red. I wonder if that was no. Spray paint would still be thicker. Watch your head, Zach.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's right there.
Oh. Oops, I meant best.
I was like, okay.
You were awfully close to that outcropping. Yeah.
It's pretty green over here. It looks like someone recently, like, started poking at it. Is there a greenness left with me? Oh, man. I think that was dust. Right there.
Oh, yeah. Someone might have been going in there. Can't say I would recommend doing that.
No, I probably don't like anything on it.
Oh. Bring back a couple pieces for Virginia to identify. Use the whole geology.
Yeah.
Wonder if that little thing was used for like a candle. There's like a little pocket.
Oh, the little hole?
Oh, it's a blasting hole.
Oh, okay, yeah, I didn't see the hole part.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because it's right here. Water comes out of it. Whoa, it's like. Dust on
it. Wait, Bess has got the backpack. Why is he not carrying the rocks?
He's so smart.
Get some red stuff on it. Right here, this right here.
Well. Might as well get out of the same spot. Kind of. You can't really go anywhere right there.
I don't know how deep that goes.
That probably goes deeper. Well, that probably was the support.
So if we go.
And that looks like more wood right there.
There's quite a lot of big beams.
Wonder if there's like a winch here.
Could just be the mine shaft.
Yeah, this could be like the diagonal piece that goes down. Mm-hmm. Isn't that how they do it?
So, yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Right, because you got a big board there.
Vertical, horizontal.
I don't know how deep that goes, but I'm going to find out.
There's water. We don't have to.
Yep. All I know is this is the level that we can do. It looks
and that's deep. Where we came in, right?
Yes, that's where. It looks like walking sticks.
I know, it's so cool.
I want to just like pick it up and use it, but like.
Harry, I want to hold my light. I want to get a picture of this.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
We have before. I've gotten pictures of it before, so it's definitely possible.
Yeah, I need to pull my tripod out and go back. That's a little mini guy.
Can you guys point your lights this way? Oh, we can't really get all of this in there, can we?
Okay. Here we go.
Difficult. We got it. Let's see if I can do this. I'll just try it.
What?
Oh, no, it's just the reflection. Look at the reflection off the rock. In the water. That's awesome.
Come on, wait.
It's cold over here.
Yeah, it's the. It's just really cool. Oh, yeah, I got the picture. It's a little washed out.
It's like, I don't want to damage the ice.
Yeah.
But I want to be back there.
Wasn't me.
Who's the other being inside here?
Alright. Now this might be a cool picture.
Yeah, so the phone's gonna stand still for like 3 seconds.
Oh, for the exposure?
Yeah.
This help, kind of?
Okay, yeah, I'll try that again.
Alright, I can help someone around. And we don't knock down more of nature's awesome stuff.
At least that we built right here. There's got fairly good traction right in there. Oh, nice thing.
This is cool.
You're so insane.
That's not ice either, is it?
No. There's just all little knobs everywhere.
That's yeah, guys, in this back room, it's gonna look. I think it's gonna look a lot like that.
It's gonna be just.
So what mineral is that?
I'll try to take a picture.
Oh, I think it's ice crystals.
That?
Really?
I think so.
That makes sense, because look at these little things on the ground.
Yeah.
This shaft is, like, shaped so weird.
I don't think we went down the shaft, though.
You see this, like, shiny stuff right up here?
Whatever it is.
Yeah, for sure, that's ice crystal.
These things are, like, flat.
A little stope. This one they must have just blasted the roof. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. There's definitely quartz.
These things are so solid on these rocks.
I know, they're kind of cool.
I'm trying to pick one up, I just can't. It's like frozen.
So there was one more path we could go down, right?
This is it.
Wasn't there something a little bit further up? So many cool places to hide, though.
Only a select amount of people would know where you'd be. Or couldn't, or it could be.
Well, There is Copper Country Explorer or whatever, that's a website that does visit some of these old places. That's cool.
You should get this for Devin.
What does he need? A new chair?
Just the poster. You have to have some wood that's old or weathered.
Yeah, they had to just blow the roof in.
That's the way I did.
Or they backfilled, but I really doubt they backfilled. Dead end.
There's that metal rod over there, see
that? Yeah, I see that. Ew. Actually, if you do a little bit of excavating, you might... Hey, you might be able to slide through that. It does look like it kind of goes on, but getting up there, that's a different story.
I've still got dead ends.
Yeah. That'd be a nasty climb anyway. Oh, there's probably about a couple meters of rock right here, cubic meters.
Yeah, more than that.
Yeah, I know. Because they were closed for a reason.
Frozen on top of it too. There's ice crystals on top of the copper stuff. Yeah, what is that? It almost looks like someone painted it. Yeah, it kind of glows.
Ooh, glow in the dark paint and paint in mines would be kind of fun. Yeah, that's what I'm kind of thinking, they blew the roof. And then all these little wood shavings are probably used to be support structure at one point. Alright, we're at the entrance. All right. You break it. How old do you think that beer can is?
Tobacco here too, bro.
Oh, that is recent. Well, that's the expiration date. Oh, this kind of looks like an arrowhead. This piece of ice. Kind of like an arrowhead.
Whoa, it is. Oh. This giant rock's holding like everything.
That doesn't move that.
Yeah, that's where we came in. They look light. Frozen in time.
Say that again? No.